in the media. Syrian Christians say the U.S. is helping turn their country into an Islamic state. That testimony came during a congressional hearing on religious minorities in Syria. Nina Shade, the director of the Hudson Institute's Center for Religious Freedom, testified that Islamic rebels are targeting Christians for, quote, ethno-religious cleansing. And Christian Solidarity International CEO John Eibner said displaced Christians are asking him, quote, why is the U.S. at war against us? Eibner says the U.S. should work with Russia to negotiate peace rather than help Sunni Muslim rebels turn the country into Islamic State.